10 o'clock here.
What are we doing, Blake?
We're headed to Peak Algonquin at 5,100 foot elevation.
Good deal. Yeah. Last day of the trip, feeling pretty good. How's everyone feeling?
Feeling great.
Pretty good.
Good enough to do this peak.
No weight in our packs. We're cruising, looking for a bruising.
Good deal. How you feeling?
Pretty good.
Awesome. Let's get it.
Hey, how you doing? We're entering the Arctic Alpine plant zone.
The plants are rare, fragile, and very much endangered.
I'm gonna expose.
Good job.
Nice work.
Bring it in for fist bumps on top when Matt gets up here.
2.5 hours to the summit?
2.5 hours to the summit.
Fist bumps.
Good job, boys.
Woo!
Wrights Peak. We came down from Algonquin over there. We can actually see the path from here. This is our third peak of the trip.
So we're at the top of Wrights Peak, summited on Thursday. Definitely feeling it. Came down off of Algonquin. It was pretty windy and cold, a little ice up there. But sun's out now and it's feeling great. Beautiful views, the foliage is great. Couldn't have asked for any better time. Happy to do it with these four or these three other guys. So awesome. Awesome trip, 80K 2022. To where it all began 4 days ago. Tired, ready for some pizza. Here's my boy Mike. Made it.